Welcome friends on my today's tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to fix the Dell laptop plug-in not charging problem. Sometimes the Dell laptop does not charge even if we plug the charger. As you can see on this case, I have plugged the charger on this Dell laptop, and as you can see, it is not charging. On the indicator you can see not charging. Plugged in, but it is not charging. So I'm going to show you how to get rid of this problem. So there are various elements that can cause this kind of problem. Maybe you have the wrong adapter, or the your battery may be dead. So in this, if your battery is not dead and you have the correct adapter, you can fix the problem by the following procedure. As you can see, just turn off your laptop and turning off the laptop. And remove the charger. I'm waiting for the complete turn off. Yes, the laptop has been turned off. And remove your battery. Remove your battery. Let's just remove your battery. And press the power button for a while. As you can see, this is the power button. Press the power button for a while. Maybe for 20 to 30 seconds. Now turn on your laptop by placing the battery again, and now turn on your laptop. I'm turning it on. Sorry for the low light environment. Now the laptop has been successfully turned on. If your laptop does not turn on, maybe your battery is damaged, so replace your battery. The laptop is turned on, that means the battery is not dead. So I'm plugging the charger again. Okay, now as you can see, the charger indicator is on. First, second, third is the charger indicator, and on the battery status you can see battery is charging. Okay, you can see the battery is charging. Okay, you can see it is charging 94% and charging. I can zoom it. You can see the battery is charging. 13 minutes until fully charged. So in this way you can get rid of the Dell laptop plug-in not charging problem. So if your battery is damaged, just after removing your power cable, the laptop will shut down. Even if your battery is damaged. So in my case, the battery is not damaged, so the laptop will remain on even if I remove the power cable. As you can see, I just removed the power cable and the battery is still on. That means the battery is not damaged. I just purchased this battery. It is new battery. If your battery is old, older than 2 years, so if you're getting this problem, even after trying this trick, possibly your battery is damaged, so replace your battery. And another element can be the wrong adapter. Try to replace, for checking, try to replace another adapter. If the problem again persists, you can change your battery. So in this way you can get rid of from the Dell laptop not charging, plug-in not charging problem. I hope you got some idea to get rid of this problem. Thank you very much. Subscribe my channel. I am just getting 5k subscriber and I already got 3 million views on my total, 3 million views on my channel. Thank you very much for watching.